to be here today?
I'm so glad. There's no place I'd rather be than right here.
Good. Business After Hours is always a fun place to be. I'm Kersey with the Brunswick Golden Isles Chamber of Commerce, Director of Membership Services, and you are?
I'm Rochelle Picard, and the Happy Ambassador.
With what business?
I'm with Chartwell's Higher Education here in Brunswick.
We have two wonderful debuts this evening. One is in our kitchen, and it is?
Jason Bloomfell, our new executive chef. Joined us just 2 weeks ago. We're excited about having him on property.
And something fabulous in the Deligal dining room?
Well, our new renovations, which is not completed yet, but we're excited about what we can show tonight, and that just kind of whets the appetite for what's going to happen in the next couple of weeks when we're finished totally.
Thanks for joining us for our chamber event. Tell me your name.
My name's Justin. I'm with Island Sound.
And you are one of the sponsors this evening. Are you one of our hosts for the chamber?
That's correct. Yeah, I'm doing the music and the entertainment. Some emceeing, but glad to be here.
Good. Thank you for coming. Say hello to your friends.
Hey, how's it going?
Tell us a little bit about what's happening at Nally.
Great things happening at Nally's. We are proud to be a sponsor of Brunswick area and St. Simon. We do have the best deals also for our friends and customers. And we're having a wonderful time. What about you?
It sounds like you're going to have a great evening tonight. Thank you so much for joining us. Have fun.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you for having us.
So I got to be here for the ramp up for our opening at the college.
You have a full plate.
I do. Yes, in more ways than one. I do.
Fun time with the King and Prince tonight. We're happy to have you.
Thank you so much.
So I don't know all of the people who are joining us this evening at the King and Prince Beach and Golf Resort, but you do look familiar to me.
My name is David Butler, and that is a stunning dress you have on.
Well, thank you. Who dressed you tonight?
Well, my mother did. She made me wear a coat and tie.
She did. Well, that was a good thing. And you are our...
Are those two microphones, or are you just happy to see me?
I knew you'd trip me up, David. Tell our viewers a little bit about what you do here in St. Simon's.
We publish Elegant Island Living Magazine. It's a lifestyle magazine, and we just like to come to wonderful events like here at the King and Prince. This is an incredible resort, and we're looking forward to a wonderful evening tonight. There'll be a lot of people here, and we're excited to be here, too.
Well, thank you. We love your magazine, and it's just great to see you. I'm so glad I recognized you.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you.
My name is
Annalise Biles.
And tell me about your business.
We are Studio Pixel Pop, and we come to events like this to get the party going, make it fun for everybody. Tonight we're doing flip books. So as you can see, you get a little movie of yourself, and as soon as you flip it, just like the old ones used to doodle in math class, it plays back, comes to life like a movie.
Well, thank you. Tell me about your business. What are you doing here with us this evening?
We OK Associate and Tax Services, and we joined the Chamber of Commerce hoping to increase our revenues and expose our business.
Bud St. Pierre.
Mr. Bud St. Pierre, I heard you are the Director of Sales and Marketing. Is that correct?
Well, yes, I am.
Would you tell us a little bit about what we're experiencing tonight at the Chamber Mixer?
It's the premier opening of the Deligal Room. It's a historic Deligal Room, and it's our grand opening event here at the Deligal. And we're very pleased to host the Chamber of Commerce Business After Hours event.
And we're happy to be here. Thank you so much. We love being at the King and Prince.
I work for the Blood Alliance. We're a nonprofit community blood bank based out of Jacksonville, Florida. We service hospitals with blood from St. Augustine to Charleston, South Carolina.
Sounds like you're doing good work. Well, welcome to the King and Prince. Tell me about your business and what you're joining us with tonight.
I'm Charles McLean. I'm with CM Coastal Construction. I've been in business five years on the island. We do renovations and remodels, handyman work, anything new or old, up to 30,000 square feet.
30,000 square feet, that's a big house.
Yes, ma'am.
We're with Troy University's Brunswick site, and I'm the enrollment coordinator, we're the site area coordinator, and then also our recruiter. So we're glad to be here tonight.
Specialize in leisure and luxury travel, not only cruises, but groups and individuals. I work with a lot of brides as well, but I really just like people to help them have fun.
Sure. Tell me what you do and what you're sharing with us tonight.
Well, I'm glad to be here, first of all, to support the Chamber of Commerce, which is a very vital, important part of our community, and certainly want to support that. But I'm also the local sales rep for Comcast Business Services.
Somerset Mortgage.
We do residential mortgages in Glen, well, it's actually in the whole state of Georgia. We do everything. Everything that you need done. If you need a rehab, if you need just a loan for your house, we do it.
I'm with Century 21 Island Development Company, the oldest real estate company on St. Simon's Island, and I'm also Sea Oaks Construction Company on St. Simon's Island.
And your better half does?
What do you?
Your better half?
I'm unemployed right now. We're working on it.
Well, go have an unemployed cocktail with the King and Prince team and have a wonderful time. It's great to see you. I haven't seen you in a long time.
We are all three attorneys with a local law firm, Halbu Smith. Our firm employs 8 attorneys here locally in Brunswick. We're headquartered in Atlanta, Georgia, and we are a law firm that spans through 3 states.
I do operations, and I'm on air on Magic 105.9 from 10 until 3 every day. So tune in.
Okay. Well, thank you so much. I'm so glad you joined me. He was a little reticent to come down the red carpet, but we're glad we got him to do it anyway.
I'm happy to be where it's 70 degrees in January, trust me. Being a guy from Pennsylvania most of my life, so it's wonderful to be here.
Welcome home.
We're general contractors that do primarily industrial construction work. Stuart Hershoff.
And Stu has the most unique business, and you're the first person I've ever met who does.
I do. I buy and sell antique and investment automobiles. And the name of my company is Brandon Classics.
All right. We're with Advantage Home Care, which is a home health agency providing nursing, physical therapy, occupational therapy, speech therapy, home health aid. We cover the local counties of Glen, Camden, and Brantley.
Wow. Coastal Greenery. We've been in business since 1994. And we are a commercial maintenance company. We do a little bit of residential business, but mainly take care of lawn and turf and your commercial properties.
Yeah. Hi, how you doing?
Missy must be your boss.
She is my boss, yes, she is. She tells me what to do, when to do it, and how to do it.
Fabulous, fabulous.
Tell me your name, come a little closer,
sure.
And talk to the camera.
Talk to the camera. Okay, I'm Sharon Green, and I'm a new resident here in the Golden Isles, and I've just started a consulting business for proposal writing and editing. And I'm delighted to finally be here as a permanent resident.
Wonderful. Where did you come from?
Originally from Atlanta and then Jacksonville.
Cocktails. Tonight, Vinny D'Agostino and the team have created a red carpet cocktail.
I'm with Atlantic National Bank, and I'm in commercial lending.
And do you work together? Tell me about you, Jim.
I'm in the real estate business. I'm with Glen Properties. I'm a real estate business. We do a little business together with the bank and so forth. So it's a good relationship.
I work for National Distributing. We're a wholesaler of wine and spirits.
Wholesale wine and spirits. Actually, we're going to be doing a media trip here at the King and Prince, and it's all about discovering your creative spirits here on the island in April. So we hope you're a part of it.
Absolutely.
I am Angela Hutchins.
Angela has some amazing responsibilities here at the King and Prince. Would you share it with us?
Well, I'm the director of catering and conference services here at the hotel. So I have the pleasure of putting on parties just like this one, along with our social events, conferences, business meetings, large and small. Pretty much anything that happens in a private banquet room falls under my responsibility.
Coastal Neurological Institute, I'm a neurologist and I do chronic pain management.
It's my honor this evening at the historic King and Prince Beach and Golf Resort to introduce their new chef. Chef, would you share your name and where you're from?
My name is Jason Brumfield. I originally grew up in Richmond, Indiana. I lived for about 7 years in the UK with my British wife, and now we've lived here for about 7.
How lucky we are to have you here. Actually, Chef Jason has been with the hotel about 6 days.
Bill Dawson, and I'm with the Georgia Ports Authority. I'm the General Manager of Operations for the port operations here in Brunswick. Our ships are coming in every day. We handle 557,000 cars through Brunswick last year. We're the third largest auto port, and that we handle over 500 vessels per year that come through here. So there's a lot of activity that comes through our port here.
We're Sweet Retreat Salon and Spa, 1700 Frederica Road, St. Simons Island. We're a sweet place. We're elegance, excellence, and extraordinary service.
And is it hair and total fashion salon and spa, like hair, nails?
Hair, nails, massage, facials.
But you said it's really sweet. Do you serve chocolates, too?
We do.
We have
Nancy Usher.
Jerry Ryan.
And they are with Hodnett Cooper Real Estate. And we'd love to know just a little bit about their business this season.
We're looking forward for a new year in 2013. The market looks like it's coming back, so we're wait and see.
It's a great time to be buying real estate in the Golden Isles, for sure.
The Business After Hours, tell us a little bit about your business.
It is Floors and More. We do carpet, tile, and wood all over the island and other areas. Outside landscaping, and Robin works there and runs the showroom.
So you know many of the people here inside and out, right?
Yes.
We own Redfern Pest Solutions here on St. Simons Island, and moved here from Marietta, Georgia, where we had a company for 20 years.
Have you with us? They have a very unique business that I've just learned about. Would you share it with us?
Sure. We are from Lashing Out. We actually do eyelash extensions, which is what I'm wearing right now. I'm actually wearing no mascara, if you can believe it. And they are individually bonded eyelash extensions with Dermabond medical grade glue.
Actually, everybody this evening, after they have their first cocktail, they'll be lining up to come to your business. Where is it located?
Our business is located at Mallory and Ocean Boulevard, right next to Parker's in the Avena Salon building.
Lucas Building.
And please, Brooke.
Thompson.
And your business is?
I have the upholstery business on the island, and it's called Overall Upholstery Studio. And we do draperies and any upholstery business except for cars.
No car upholstery, but everything else. Indoor, outdoor?
Indoor, outdoor, and we do slip covers, pillows, cushions, and we do all the stuff for the king and prince.
Oh, so you start with a selection of fabric and move forward?
We have fabrics, and the customers come to us, and they pick out the fabrics, and we order the fabrics, and tell them the yardage, and then we do all of their furniture.
Robin Harris.
Robin Harris. Robin, share your business with us.
Fuse Yogurt on St. Simons Island, and we serve gelato and yogurt with all fresh fruit and the most wonderful toppings.
Bruce Taylor.
Bruce Taylor, tell us about you.
I'm the Director of Operations at the King of Prince Golf Course. Worked there for over 20 years, and just love to play golf and love to be with beautiful people, and here I am.
Well, you're doing a great job over there with Rick Maddox and our wonderful golf course. You're there 20 years?
Over 20 years, yes, ma'am.
Are you a great golfer?
I'm a good golfer.
It's H&R Block of Brunswick, and we have four locations in Brunswick and one in Darien. And
four in Brunswick and one in Darien. You're a really busy man.
Steen Corey.
Chris Ronson.
Janice Ronson.
And I just heard that they have three businesses that they'd love to share with us tonight.
I am with Heron Document Systems.
Come on in.
I own Interstate All Battery Center in Brunswick.
And I'm with Hodnett Cooper Real Estate in Brunswick.
Not often we have gentlemen who are in the Golden Isles wearing a tie, so tell us about you.
Well, my name is Mike Malloy. I'm with McGinney Gordon Associates, and we're a full-service insurance agency, multi-line. So that what that means is we do personal lines, commercial, as well as employee benefits. And we're oldest agency in Southeast Georgia, as well as in the largest in Southeast Georgia as well.
Tell us your first name, please.
James Hill. And I'm the business agent for our International Longshoremen Association. And pretty much what we do is load and unload the ships that come in the port here in the Port of Brunswick.
And where is your office?
We're located on 1208 London Street, right here in Brunswick, Georgia.
And how long have you been doing what you do?
Well, it's been a couple of years, since 94.
Are you from Georgia?
Yes, born and raised here in Brunswick.
Well, I am executive assistant to Bob Miller, who is the president and CEO at IAP.
Well, we're so happy to have you here at the King and Prince, and
have a great time tonight. Well, thank you.
She's a really good mingler.
I am a pretty
pretty good mingler.
Grabbed an actor from L.A. or New York. I'm not really sure where. He is just somebody special here at our party tonight at the King and Prince. Tell us your name, please.
How you doing tonight? Jeff Fontaine, Coastal Kitchen, Seafood and Raw Bar, St. Simons Island, Georgia.
It's nice to see you. Tell us about Coastal Kitchen.
Coastal Kitchen, closest table to the water without getting wet. Known for our seafood, our lobster nachos, our calamari, our slightly eccentric owner, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera.
Well, it's nice to see you here. I can say that Coastal Kitchen is a great place to hang out, have great cocktails with a view. The food is wonderful. And actually, if you weren't there, I'd say that you were going to be Don Quixote and Man of La Mancha next year.
Nice. I like that.
Well, I work for Heritage Bank. Been with them for 13 years. Best bank in town. We are totally for the people. Totally. And I hope everybody to come down one day and bank with us because we are awesome.
Bill Daly. I'm with BizConnects. BizConnects is a company that helps companies who want to do business with the federal government. As we all know, the federal government is the only organization today who has any money. And that's a very good place to do business.
So did you launch your company here in the Golden Isle?
No, we actually moved here from Washington, D.C. to kind of get away from all of the traffic and the bureaucracy.
So you have the inside connection.
We do have the inside connection there. Yes, indeed.
And when did you arrive and when did you start your company?
We started our company in 2000, and we moved here to St. Simons in 2004.
Yes, I work for Paul Davis Emergency Services of the Golden Isles. We are a 24/7 emergency response for any trauma, water, mold, fire. We can handle it all. We can also be there to help with the aftermath for cleaning, carpet, tile, grout, AC ducts. We pretty much can handle any of your needs when something bad happens.
And when you say 24/7, I'll bet lots of things happen between midnight and 8.
Yes, ma'am. My busiest time sometimes is between 12 a.m. and 7 a.m. So I will answer the phone 24/7.
Thank you so much for joining us tonight at the historic King and Prince Beach and Golf Resort. We've had a wonderful evening at the Brunswick and Golden Isles Chamber of Commerce Mixer, the first of the season. And here's to our red carpet cocktails. See you soon. Well, thank you so much for spending time. Oh, I forgot.